Carter lived at number 4 Privet Drive with his horrible uncle and aunt and their hateful son Dudley. Harry was often locked in his room, and even though he is a wizard, he couldn't escape because he wasn't allowed to use magic when he was away from school. One evening, a house elf named Dobby appeared.
Harry Potter must not go back to Hogwarts. If Harry Potter goes back to Hogwarts, he will be in mortal danger.
Dobby disappeared, and shortly after, Harry's best friend Ron Weasley and his brothers Fred and George arrived in a flying Ford Anglia to rescue Harry from his prison. They flew him to their home, the Burrow, where Harry spent the rest of the summer before travelling by flu powder to Diagon Alley. Harry met up with Ron's sister, Ginny, and went with her to Flourish and Blotts, where the famous wizard author, Gilderoy Lockhart, was signing his latest book.
Great Scott, is that? No, surely not! It is! It's Harry Potter!
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the perfect moment for me to make an important announcement. I have great pleasure in announcing that I will be taking up the post of Defense Against the Dark Arts teacher at Hogwarts.
Oh. Bet you loved that, didn't you, Potter? Famous Harry Potter. Can't even go into a bookshop without making the front page.
Leave him alone. He didn't want all that.
Potter, you've got yourself a girlfriend.
I suppose your parents will go hungry for a month to pay for all the books you're going to need at Hogwarts. It's the least I can do to help out the poor and needy.
To work this morning. It's parked in Charing Cross Road. Okay, it's our only chance of getting to school on time.
Being sure to check that no one was watching, Ron and Harry took off in the old Ford Anglia.
Now all we've got to worry about are airplanes. I can't see anything in here.
Spell. To cast a spell, press and hold the left mouse button.
To climb over low wall, I just have to hold it. I can use this gargoyle as a target to activate the Lumos spell.
This is a save book. Walk into them to save the current state of your game. When you faint, your game will automatically revert to the point where and when you last touched a save book.
Flip
Pendo!
Flip Pendo! I'd better pass Flip Pendo in that luggage to push it to that ledge.
Hurry! This plant is squeezing me like a snake!
A chocolate frog.
Chocolate frogs replenish some of your stamina. They're also delicious.
Can open up magically locked objects such as chests and secret doors. Alohomora! Good job, Harry. Now, see if you can cast for a pendant on this branch to get it off me. I think I see a sensitive spot right there. Thanks, Harry. Much appreciated. Oh, no! Come back! Great. My dad won't be happy that I lost his flying car. Anyway, we'd better get a move on. We don't want Professor Snape catching us out so late. Also revealed magically hidden things. T'Chuck, run to the ledge and press the right mouse button. Try collecting the beans on all the ledges, Harry.
Loads of birdie bought every flavour beans. I should collect as many as I can. They'll come in handy later.
Harry, you need to get onto this ledge over here. Cast your pendant to push the block towards me, and then use it to jump to this ledge.
This is a bronze wizard card. There are 50 of these scattered throughout Hogwarts. Each time you collect 10 bronze cards, you're given a permanent stamina increase. Pressing the escape key will allow you to access the Folio Magi and look at the wizard cards you've collected thus far.